So this next song, a little bit of a story behind it, but basically all of us in the band know someone who has at least struggled with heroin addiction. Some of us know people who've died because of it. So this next song is kind of like about a friend of Dave's who battled it and came out clean. So there is hope. You can beat it. And yeah, so we wrote a song about it. This song's called Tar.
ready to bang your fucking ass with us.